This is Leah here back on another video. I went to the kids' carnival yesterday and I got this stuff. Not that. Or that. This is what I got. I got this stretch ball in case I get mad. I kind of got this little bit. I got the that. Wow, I had one more ticket. So I got this. It says following his path. And then guided by love, then walking his word. I don't know what that means. Then I got gold coins that are fake though. I have a real gold coin. I got lots of them. And I got two bouncy balls. Oh, I'm just gonna finish out the coins. Oh my gosh, so many. I ripped off the thing. It's different, just tricking me. So, yeah. At this. Funny face. Got another funny face. Then I got like this stressed face or something. Right here. Then I got this pen. I don't know what it is, but. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. It has this little ball in it. Then I got this. It says, we carry his word. Then I got a necklace for free because, anyway, then I got this straw, a bouncy ball, now it actually works really good, another bouncy ball, that's blue, I got a pink one, here's a flashlight, that might hurt you guys, but as you can see, this is a flashlight, as you can see at the wall, it's a flashlight, okay, turn this thing off. Then I got one more ticket. Then I got the big ball from some Five Below. Then I got the basketball hoop right there. TV. I am a Patriots fan. I got two basketballs. I only have one right there. But I got another one right here. LeBron 13s. Speaker. It's really loud. Not really. So, and go control. So that's the end of my video. And that you do not want to see in there. Too much Patriots. But then, all right, guys. I am gonna end this video right here. And so yeah, guys. Bye. Peace. Peace.